Next, Remy looked up the history of Chefchaouen, the town at the foot of the mountain that medieval Christians called Magi. She discovered that the city wasn't founded until 1471 by a local Muslim ruler. That left more than a century of blank time. How long had the Templars lived there? Had they left or married into and were absorbed by the local tribes? That area was home to various Berber tribes, who in those days were extremely rural and independent, having no real cities of their own. The Berbers were an anomaly in North Africa. Light-skinned, often blonde and with blue eyes, they were racially distinct from the surrounding peoples, and had been in the Rif Mountains and along the North African coast since antiquity. Herodotus even wrote about them as far back as the 5th century BC. No one knew where they had come from, and some scholars posited that they were the original indigenous inhabitants of North Africa. They had kept their own language and culture and had been slow in embracing Islam. Even today, their local brand of Islam contained many pagan elements, especially in the rural areas. Would the Templars have intermingled with them? She didn't know. But what little she could find online didn't indicate that the Muslim founder of Chefchaouen had any dealings with the descendants of Christian knights. In fact, she could find no reference to the Templars being in Morocco at all. Hardly surprising. Most of the Templar history was secret history. They weren't even supposed to exist after 1312, and yet she had met many of them. Finding the mountain called Magi was the solution to only part of the problem. While the map on her medallion corresponded remarkably well with one of the two mountains overlooking Chefchaouen, all it did was indicate a mountain. What was she supposed to find once she got there? The church that had once stood on the site was probably long gone, and there seemed to be no other trace of the Templar settlement. So, where had they hidden the Holy Grail? And how could the modern Templars, who, as far as she knew, hadn't checked on it for centuries, be sure that it was still there?